Good morning, Earth Moving Sunrisers. Look at this pretty pink sky we got. Got a whole family blocking my walkway. I'll have to talk loud, it is really windy. I'm a second grade teacher this morning. Thought I'd catch the sunrise before school begins. We got one of our shrimp boats all turned around facing us. I have to say, it's a little breezy. I could have used a jacket. About 6 or 8 minutes away from sunrise. Feel bad because the people on the steps had somebody on crutches and they were trying to help them down, and I was being impatient at first. So hopefully they didn't just hear me say that. Love the pink. A bit of a nor'easter. I'm even getting some foam. Now our pink poof is even farther over. Just down to a couple minutes before sunrise. Shout out to Jeff, Cliff, and Hillary Kaufman. for some reason I think they've seen these before. And I just wanted to say it's a beautiful memorial for Shauna. I can see why you picked Alan. Ocean's a little chilly. Now the sky's purple. Shoe got stuck. This should be the time. There we have it. I don't have glasses on, but it seems like it made the water look purple when it came up through the lens, not in real life. Our grand finale. I love you all, and you know who you are. May we all think of a way to praise the only living God today. Deborah Jean is signing off.